you have to multiply decimal numbers. And if the decimal number is, so decimal point is there and both the numbers. And how to multiply, what we do, we prefer direct multiplication. So now today I am teaching in this session, without actual multiplication, we can do this multiplication directly. And we can solve the doubt and whatever confusion we have related to the decimal point. Okay, first before moving to that one, consider the numbers while multiplying, 25 and 3. Okay, don't consider them as 2.5 and 3. 25, 3 is, you know, this is 75. Now we will go with the decimal points. So one digit is after decimal point on in both the numbers. So here it is after one digit and here also it is after one digit. That means total two digits means 1, 2, point like this one you have. Okay, one, this is 0.75. okay, now look at this one, 0.1 into 51.7. see children, so here it is very simple. I am taking this 0.1 is nothing but what I am taking as 1, okay, for multiplication purpose. And 51.7 I am considering as 570. So 1 into 517 is 517 only. It is the, now count the digits after the decimal point. Here we have one digit and here also we have one digit. Total two digits. So we are keeping it 1 and 2 after this way. Okay. Now I will go to third one. So 0.5 into 0.05, this is more easy. So 0.5, only 5 we consider while multiplying. So this is also 5. 5 is 25, very simple. Then 1, 2, the digits we have after decimal point. Here also we have 1 digit, that means 1, 2 and 3 digits we have. So here 1, 2, 3, and because there is no digit, so we have to take 0, then point you have to give and 0. So the thing, what the confusion arises with student is that whether to keep this one 0.025. if you write only 0.025, it is also accepted. This is both are same. Okay, most of the students, they ask this whether we have to write this 0 point or without that it is okay. See, why we put this 0? So while writing this one, if sometimes we put is equal to all other, this point we can't see, we are unable to see that this is okay. So to avoid that one, just we put the what, make a good impression, you can say 0 point, good way of writing also 0.025. So this is also 0 point, it is also agreed, and this one is compulsory, and without this one you can write, but this is compulsory, this 0, because we have 3 digits after the decimal point. See, next we have 100.01 into 11. This is what, 100.01 into 11. So if I remove the decimal point, if I consider number, it becomes 10,001 into 11. Difficult for us to multiply directly, but we can do it in a simple way. I'll show you how to do this one. See, first what we'll do, we'll consider only this one number, and that is 10,001, and multiply that one by 11. What we'll do, first we multiply with this and this. This is very simple, simple number it is. So it is 11 and so. So 11, 1 I'm giving here, and 1 I'm giving the carry, and 1 I'm writing here. 11 into 0 is 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. Okay, then we don't have any carry now, finish this. Then don't give the point here. Now look at this one. 11 zeros are 0. 11 zeros are 0. 11 ones are 11. Okay, now we have decimal point only on this one number. Okay, we don't have any decimal point of this one, 11. It is only 11. Okay, so now count the digits. 1, 2. Go with this side. 1, 2. So after 2 digits, this way. Okay. What I did here? 11 is 11. 1 I have written. And 1 carry I have kept here. This is one. This way. This way. This way. And this. And this is simple. By practice, you can do. Okay. Now look at this one. 1.07 into 0.02. Practice this type of direct multiplication. Okay. Now look at this one. This is 107 without decimal point. And this is only 2. 002 means 0.02 means it is 2. Because while multiplying, we are not considering the decimal point. Afterwards, while in the product, we keep the decimal point. Okay. Now look at this one. Very simple. 2 sevens are 14, carry 1. 2 zeros are 0. What I am doing here? The same thing. I am following what I did here. Okay. Then 2 zeros are 0 plus 1 is 1. Okay. Then 2 ones are 2. Now count the digits here. 1, 2, 3, 4 we have. So what we have to do is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, this way you have to